So I talk a lot about silver in the context of an emergency, stacking it in case of a shit hit the fan or a economic collapse. There's so many reasons. And I always talk about silver. And automatically, people assume that I'm telling you that this is all you need in the case of an emergency. You can go back to some of my earliest videos. I think I've been misunderstood. Silver is one of the things, among others, that you save up, you stack. I get emails all the time that says silver be worthless in an economic collapse. The most valuable thing that you can own, according to some of these people, is guns and ammo. Well, when I hear that guns and ammo are the only things that are important in that kind of scenario, it tells me they're coming from the mindset that in order to survive from day one, it's violence, and that they're just basically hunting human beings and taking what they got. That's a bad way to start. That's a bad way to start, and that's a bad plan, because the people who have are also some of your most well-armed people. When I say stack silver for an emergency, you're going to have other things, not just silver. Silver is just a savings account. Let's just face it, folks. You can take that down to any local coin shop, sell it, and you got some money for food. Providing that the shelves in the store are full. You're going to have to save up food on your shelves, in your home. You're going to have to put away, yes, guns and ammo, but that's not the sole tool of survival. Tools, knives, alternate heating sources if you live in a cold environment. Coming from the perspective that the gun is all you need, you might get away with it a couple of times, but sooner or later, you're gonna die, and what's to become of your family who you're trying to feed? No, you're gonna have to be a little bit more proactive than that. You're gonna have to have a plan, and you're gonna have to forget about hunting other people and just stealing what they have. And I can understand many people, they watch television and they're under this big misconception. Survival is not a television show. It's not The Walking Dead. It's none of that. Anyway, I gotta run. I hope you subscribe, give me a thumbs up, and leave a comment.